Preston firefighter Joe DeFazio in the face. We called Chapman tonight, and he acknowledged there was a disagreement, but would not comment further. The Keys Rocks police do confirm there was an altercation, and they are investigating. As of tonight, no charges have been filed. And here are some photos of another fire on Neville Island this morning. These pictures sent to us from a viewer whose head she heard four explosions about 5 a.m. and then saw this.